After the budget Honor 9N, the company has today announced their latest mid-ranger Honor Play in the Indian market. Honor Play is a game-centric smartphone and is powered by GPU Turbo technology. Moreover, it is also backed by the flagship Kirin 970 AI-enabled chipset. Honor Play will be available at a price point of ₹19,999 for the 4GB RAM variant, and you will have to spend ₹23,999 for the 6GB RAM variant. The smartphone will be available on e-commerce platform Amazon.in. And here's our first impressions of the Honor Play. So let's get started. Honor Play is a game-centric smartphone, and we were quite eager to understand how the GPU Turbo technology enhances the overall gaming experience on this smartphone. So we downloaded the latest and most graphical intensive game Asphalt 9 Legend from Google Play Store to play on this handset. As you can see on the display, the graphics were rendered beautifully on the 6.3 inches full HD plus display, and we did not encounter any performance issues even after 10 to 15 minutes of continuous playback. As per Honor, the GPU efficiency is increased by 60% and the single frame SoC energy consumption is reduced by 30%, which improves the overall battery performance on this smartphone. If you love to play games and want a smartphone with top of the line specifications in under ₹20,000 price point, then Honor Play can be a very good option for you. As far as other specifications are concerned, Honor Play is powered by Huawei's 2017 flagship chipset Kirin 970. It was first introduced in Honor View 10 and is company's first mobile AI computing platform featuring a dedicated neural processing unit. The smartphone will be available in 4GB and 6GB RAM variant with 64GB internal storage that can be expanded with the help of hybrid SIM card slot. The smartphone runs on latest Android 8.1 Oreo with Huawei's EMUI customized skin. Coming on to the camera, the smartphone features a 16MP plus 2MP rear camera setup. The 16MP primary sensor comes with f2.2 aperture value, and the 2MP secondary camera works on slightly darker f2.4 aperture value. Like previous Honor devices, Honor Play also uses machine learning algorithms to step up the camera performance. With AI mode enabled, the camera can recognize various shooting scenes and modify the basic settings for better image output. The AI mode can be pretty harsh on colors, however, its ability to quickly understand the shooting scenes can come really handy in everyday situations. For example, the camera can instantly switch to portrait or macro mode by analyzing the light, distance from the subject and other critical photography elements. Besides, if you don't prefer oversaturated colors, you can switch off the AI mode anytime for a neutral image output. Honor's camera app also allows you to change the aperture value to customize the bokeh effect. For selfies, Honor Play sports a 16MP selfie camera that works on f2.0 aperture value. Like the Nova 3, Honor's Play front camera also offers iPhone X-like studio lighting effects, animations, and even interactive emojis. We did not emphasize much on the design part due to the fact that Honor Play is basically a Huawei Nova 3 with a matte finish rear panel. As I mentioned, the smartphone will be available in 4GB and 6GB RAM variant at a starting price of ₹19,999. Honor Play can be a very good option for consumers who love to play games and also want a capable camera smartphone. So this was pretty much everything about the Honor Play smartphone. This is Rohit Arora signing off. Have a good day, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for the latest videos in the world of technology.